Chukanundi legend tells of a young woman who broke a taboo by calling the glacier. She summoned the glacier like a dog, with dry fish she had just eaten and bones on the side, causing the glacier to run faster than a dog, threatening the village. To appease the glacier and halt its advance, the Chukanundi grandmother offered to stay behind as a sacrifice, while the rest of the clan fled into Icy Strait.